the B.East and the B.East webinar, and I'm about to take on the B.East challenge. Triple beef, triple bacon, withers of chilli cheese, lettuce and tomato on a brioche bun. Current record is 50 seconds, which I hold, so hopefully I can beat that. If I can beat that, I'll win $200 and a t-shirt as well. See how I go.
So I'm just cruising along the street. Absolute Melbourne icon after defeating the B.East Burger Challenge. Absolute legends at B.East let me do the challenge again. I was honest with them, I was a bit anxious when I went in there. I didn't think they'd let me do it, but I went in there, pretty much told them up front that I was on top of the board, not thinking they'd let me do it, and they were like, fuck yeah, you can do it. So I'm pretty stoked. Managed to beat my old record. I only beat it by 2 seconds. You see, it's pretty poor performance. But at the same time, when I did it by 50 seconds, I dunked the bread, so it was a lot easier. Whereas this time, you'll notice, I didn't dunk the bread. I'm trying to work on getting the bread down without dunking, just for the sake of it, really. I'll dunk in competition, but in challenges, I'll try and avoid it where possible. Anyway, guys, don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and comment. Give any feedback that you have. Keep the suggestions coming on what you'd like me to see me to do and improvements I can make with the video. Otherwise, that was Eating with a Ressler episode 8. Tune in until next time. Thanks for watching.